The lunatic is on the grass, remembering days, days of chains and laughs. Got to keep the loonies on the path. The lunatic is in the hall. The lunatics are in the hall. The paper holds their folded faces to the floor. And every day the paper boy brings more. And if the bomb bursts many years too soon, and if there is no room upon the hill, and if your head explodes with dark forebodings too, I see you on the dark side of the moon. The lunatic is in my head. The lunatic is in my head. You raise the blade, you make the change. You rearrange me till I'm sane. You lock the door, throw away the key. Someone in my head, but it's not me. And if the cloud bursts thunder in your ears, you shout and no one seems to hear. And if the banjoin starts playing different tunes, I see you on the dark side of the moon. Oh.
Thank you very much. Pink Floyd music. That. All right. Now I'm going to play a song.
I hear that their band's just doing instrumentals now. Did you hear about that?
No.
Yeah,
it's like they're hoping
that their
lead singer comes back. But, you know, he's not. I didn't know that.
Yeah, they're doing instrumentals.
Wait, you're talking about Pink Floyd?
Yeah.
I heard that they released some kind of new thing.
Right.
But, you know, Roger Waters isn't in the band, so how can they be Pink Floyd?
That's
why it's all instrumental, darling.
But, you know, they did put out a lot of albums. Now, because David Gilmour is actually the lead singer for most of the songs, but still, Roger Waters wrote...